And then I got the summary of the summary, and it looks like it's about 19 pages summarizing the 11 pages. So I guess we're creating jobs by trying to do summaries of the summaries of the summaries. That's not good enough. People are out of work. We have heard a year ago, that if we did not pass the stimulus bill, the Porculus bill, if that didn't pass, unemployment might go as high as 8.5%. God would that we would be there instead of where we are today. This is not going to create jobs. It's going to suck more money out of the economy that government uses that the businesses will not have to create jobs. Let's help America. Let's put people back to work so they can afford their own health care. I yield back.
Gentleman yields back. For what purpose? Gentlelady from Texas, rise.
We'll get the House for 1 minute. Ask unanimous consent.
Without objection.
When we were